Hi, welcome to Onyx Mac channel. In this video, I will show you how to install neofetch. The main purpose of neofetch is to be used in screenshots to display other users what operating system you are using, including theme, icons, hardware config, and more. This command shows info about your system next to an image, your operating system logo, and other info. Open terminal and neofetch text, then open Safari and type brew.sh. Copy the command line that has been provided on this website. Paste to terminal and press enter or return, and then type password your Mac. Wait and following instructions seen in terminal.
Just feeling alive. 2 a.m. wide awake, talking like we had the whole night. And I don't know if I said this right. No, I don't know how the day's gone by. Missing little moments, it was easy, just feeling alive. Every now and again, I trace my.
Now copy and paste 3 command lines from neofetch text to terminal. Now paste last command line to install neofetch.
Searching for the moments, I'm a little less empty inside. Fewer late nights, cause nobody seems to make the time. And I don't know how to do this right. No, I don't know how the years gone by. Searching for the moments, I'm a little less 25.
And now type neofetch. You can see system info displayed by neofetch. To change logo, you can type or copy this command line. for example Windows logo. For Linux, you change Linux. For BSD, you change BSD.